hope dies. Not when it is lost, but when one actually sees hope burn before one's own eyes.
Joan, French peasant girl touched by God, leads an incredible military campaign against the English at only 17.